This county does not give a surplus list online. You can contact the clerk of court to ask for one. However, any list they give you would likely be from much older records. In order to get the surplus records faster, you need to know the beginning and ending bids. This county holds their auction in person and does not supply the ending bid online. Therefore, in order to figure out the surplus available, please follow the instructions posted on the county information page on FloridaOverBids.com. FloridaOverBids gives you a link and video for each county showing how to retrieve the surplus records. There's also a link to each website you need for all 67 counties. We have helpful resources, client forms, surplus claim forms, plus we teach you the surplus claim process. You can join Florida Overbids by itself, or you can receive a free membership if you subscribe to our other website, Surplus Database. Surplus Database gives you a new set of surplus records every auction day in the Florida counties. Plus, you also receive a business website that you can customize and edit however you'd like. We do have training videos showing you how to do so. And you also receive an online database that is right on your website, and you can use it to organize your surplus records, and it helps you through the claim process by keeping track of the status that you set on each record. We also locate and download the property information reports from each of the counties and store them all in one online repository. This saves you a lot of time in trying to find all of these property reports yourself. You use these reports to see if there are any liens on the property that may take some of the surplus. And we do have videos and training to show you how to do the lien research as well. If you choose the pro subscription level on Surplus Database, we actually perform the lien research for you, and we give you a claimant's report for every surplus record. If you want to work surplus records from other states, we can help you locate their claim forms, figure out what the claim process is, and gather the contact information for the county. We also have an Excel spreadsheet that serves as a template that you can put your surplus records on and be able to import those records from the other states into your online database that is on your business website. Here are some of the items you will find on the Resources tab. And this is an ongoing process where we constantly add new items that would be helpful to you to this tab. And lastly, we have a help desk on the website that is there 24/7, and we are ready for your questions.